Here's the plan, Stan. Here's the plan. I've decided that I'm gonna film Vlogmas. I'm gonna participate there. I'm gonna participate in Vlogmas. We'll see how this goes. My boyfriend and I are supposed to add to our ugly sweaters because we started a tradition last year where we add to our ugly sweaters and then we send it, well, I send it out to all of family friends type situation. Maybe not everybody, but I send out to a bunch of people is the point. Okay, and we're all supposed to start. I should probably put the lotion on my legs. Okay. We were also supposed to start our YouTube channel. But he doesn't want to because he feels like, first of all, he's nervous. Second of all, I mean, I'm nervous, but like, I'm like, we gotta do it now. We're never gonna do it. Remember to lotion your entire body, people. What was I saying? Our YouTube channel, we're gonna do that. We have a little, it's gonna be themed. That's probably gonna happen when my grandma leaves, but I'm also leaving to New York. It's my mother and my brother, my baby brother. Oh my god, the toilet freaking moves. Stop moving. Okay, I'm gonna have to put my leg right here. Yeah, and I'm gonna film that too. That's gonna be part of all of this. Yeah. So, I've decided tomorrow I'm gonna participate in Vlogmas. I don't know if I already said that. I might have to put this part out. But I could talk and talk and talk when I get in these moods. I could literally
talk and talk and talk. Yes, because I have so much energy. And plus, my boyfriend didn't want to exercise today because we ran errands and then he started feeling sick. And so we didn't do exercise today. And normally we require practice, but I don't have vehicle on Tuesdays. And actually, I was going to
HIIT class and Zumba. Do I look like this in this lighting? I was going to HIIT class and a Zumba class and then going to choir, but I don't have a car right now. And because the semester is coming to a close, they stopped the HIIT class for a while and they're changing it up for next year when it starts again. So I decided to participate in Vlogmas. This is 3 minutes of me talking about nonsense. But the point is, somebody help me name my plant. I can't zoom in on the front. Oh, I named my air plant. But the point is, we're gonna start. I'm gonna start Vlogmas today. It's gonna bleed into next year, and hopefully, I make this a consistent thing where I just film. And if you know me and you're watching this, you're not watching this. You're not watching this, okay? Don't lie to me. Oops. Lie to me. Stand up. I have a stand. I don't know why I'm doing this. My stand's downstairs. I put this here because I was cleaning. But we're starting Vlogmas tomorrow, and technically that means we're starting today because I'm filming right now. I filmed the video, but I haven't edited it, and it's like a whole hour long. So I don't know if I should break it up into chunks or not, and we'll see how long this one is, because I tend to ramble. I tend to ramble a lot. Like, it's a problem. I can take this off now, because I don't want to mess it up. I'm gonna put it. That's gonna go over there. Okay, and I have to go through all these clothes and get rid of some of them, because they don't fit me. But some of them I just threw here, because I was being lazy. So I need to go through this. But yeah. I literally have a camera. I do have a camera, but I also have a phone stand that I'm not using. I don't even think these fit me. I'm keeping them in case my mother does not take me shopping to get fleece ones for when we're in New York so I can be warm. I need to put them somewhere. I'm keeping this. I think I'm keeping this. I'm getting rid of this. It looks cuter on. I have a picture of me somewhere. It's a turtleneck. It's like skin tight, but it definitely does not fit me now. This is my new swimsuit. It's double-sided. Y'all should check out Support Latina. Okay. How cute is this? It's double-sided. I love this. This is my favorite thing ever in the world. And I didn't even know it had beads, but it has beads, which makes me like it even more. But I think, did I say I'm gonna keep this? This is also the keep pile. Oh my gosh. I'm getting lost in the sauce. Keep pile. We're gonna say that's the keep pile. I think they're cute. This is my boyfriend's shirt. I don't know if this fits me. I don't think it fits me. Giving to my sister. Keeping. Look at. From Lululemon. I actually don't like this shirt. But it's cute. Is it from Lululemon actually? No, it's from Lulu's. Is that the same thing? I have no clue. I don't shop there.
My freaking list. Keeping. Everything we're getting rid of in this box.
All of this. And also I broke my light in my closet, so I can't turn my light on in my closet, which sucks. Let's see, what can I do? I can do that right there. And I have a bunch more stuff that I need to get rid of. Actually, I'm gonna try this dress on. We're actually gonna see if it fits me. Just a second. It definitely doesn't fit me. It doesn't even go to my armpit. It's a little too short. Just a little bit too short. It totally doesn't feel really good. This, I don't know what I put in there, but it smells really good. I don't care if the sliding is awful or not. I'm just not gonna care. Who cares? People see me look bad all the time. My boyfriend doesn't care. I don't care. We all don't care. That might have been a little too much. Let me tell y'all my dilemma. Also, I can't wait to go to New York. Look at this. I can't wait to go to New York.
Oh, I'm on my grandma's bed. But I got all of these last time I was in. And I have a bunch more in here. I got them last time I was in New York. This one is upside down. Isn't that cool? Is the lights. We actually visited the 9/11 museum. I haven't been there or there or there as far as I remember, because I only went to New York for a week. Oh, I think I have more stuff in there, but I'm not sure. So I'm just gonna clean that and roll off the bed. Okay, roll off the bed. Okay, sister
giveaway. And I also don't know what shoes to wear in New York. Hang all of this up now. You know, it's completely upsetting. This doesn't look as red as it does in person. And also, it's the wrong color red. I was going for more of a red violet, and this is a more of a red orange. So, I'm gonna fix that in a couple weeks. Maybe before I go to New York. We'll see. But I'm gonna try and edit. I don't know what the heck I'm doing. I hadn't done this in a while. Whose dog?
Oh my gosh, my poor uncle. We're probably waking him up with all the noise I make.
Oh well. YouTube gods, if you're listening, don't recommend this to anyone I know. Which is a lot of people. Just don't recommend this to anyone I know. Here for real, look at my nails, look how long they are. Gotta just add that on video, because my camera definitely won't let me record anymore, and I keep deleting stuff just so I can try and record some more. But after I record each of these, I'm gonna post them and I'm just gonna delete them. So we'll see how this goes.
Like, comment, subscribe. I don't know. Look at this cute skirt that doesn't fit me at all because I have such a fat, juicy butt.